Well, I guess half of the first half, and then they came back and
Kyle Clark. Oh, man.